Yep. Be careful out there. We'd had clans in the city when I was a kid.
Oh, no.
I might never have left.
How did they break this in the first place?
Once more, Guardian. This endless night presses down on us all. I hear the city groan with the strain. The dark brings sickness now. Few can find sleep. The people hear of your triumphs against the Vex, but they see only dark skies above. They are being bent. And some may break. I will aid if I can. I will not be proud. But let the citizens see that we are suffering with them. I have faith they will see us for who we are. The light always shines through in the end. But for now, the work must begin again. Go. Ifrax and I agree on little, except this. Destroy these Vags, harvest their data, and crush their network. Domain is complex, but it can be overwhelmed. Secure the back door and overload the terminal with data. Attempt to lock out the terminal. Destroy countermeasures to keep it operating. The Vex network is revealed in layers. Override the passcode to gain deeper access. The machine spawn collect their forces. Gather your light and prepare for battle. Has located many data caches, like fuel for your splicer herd. Splicer tech must work, because the Vex are converging to shut it down. Do not let the machine spawn divert your attention. Keep it fixed on the terminal. Security cycles. Each circuit grows more desperate. bunch of data. Then you can jump into the Plague's brain space. I sense the Vex mind. It lashes out with something like desperation. They are coming for you. The vortex is almost manifest. Subjugated mind will soon be revealed. This must be the vortex. Enter before it closes. tracks data as you would the light. This is the power of the sacred splicer.
You did well, but never forget, you're a guardian first. Your power is a gift from the traveler, not the fallen.
A saint speaks the truth. All hail the great machine. Feel that? The more you explore the Vex domain, the more I feel an all-seeing eye upon us. Ever watchful, ever seeking. We trespass in dimensions not meant for either of us. Have enacted a purge sweep of the domain. We should stay ahead of it. Defends this realm, a mighty fortress that resists brute force. Cunning is the key here, Guardian. That fragment of Vex data can be used to splice a bypass in their security, granting us access to the oppressive mind at this domain's core. I have helped as much as I can. You tread uncharted paths. Solving this enigma is up to you, and the skills you have been given.
Thank you.
reality the Vex have forced upon us. The tapestry of their design continues to fray. But this is far from over.
Lakshmi is certain that our continued efforts, combined with future war cult's technology, can locate the source of the Endless Night.
I am aware of the device Lakshmi uses. Does it not worry you?
In what way?
It is taxing on its user. To have one's consciousness fractured into countless splinters and rejoined again can be harrowing.
Lakshmi is up to the task.
This sort of technology is taboo among the Elixni. But perhaps House Light can still offer some assistance. My engineers could improve on the design, make it easier for Lakshmi.
No, no. The Black Armory has already provided necessary enhancements for us. Lakshmi will manage, I'm confident. Besides, the less interaction Lakshmi has with your people at the moment, the better.
Yes, perhaps. Perhaps you are right.
Welcome back. Sign, please. All done. All done.
Need some polish.
There's been a disturbance, sabotage in the Elixni camp. This wasn't just an attack on their ether stores. Someone wanted to send a message. Our citizens forget who they were before they found the safety of the city's walls. It's easy to mistake change as the front line of a battlefield, but this is a time for level heads and compassion. Saint 14 is already en route to investigate. I trust him, but he is torn between duty and doubt. And Lakshmi? The Vanguard has tolerated her broadcasts, as Zavala doesn't believe it's our place to interfere in civilian politics. I see now that was a mistake. We can't allow anyone to jeopardize our alliance with the House of Light, no matter their motives. Our citizens must see that the Elixni are people, just like them. Get down there. Be the calm the city needs. Hear out grievances, and keep tensions low. while I root out the perpetrators. It's time that Lakshmi and I had a little talk. Carry the light with you.
Hey, Bird, be careful. I swear, if you get sucked into a jet turbine, I'm gonna be so mad.
The moon beckons, Guardian. I suppose many of us are losing sleep these days.
You see what was done. Our ether tanks smashed. Our supplies stolen. Our home defaced.
I cannot find any witnesses.
This is not surprising. The locals have been under enormous pressure. You're lucky it was not worse.
This destruction helps no one but the Vex. Please, instead of teaching your people to fear us, tell them the truth.
The truth is that your kind has preyed upon us for as long as we can remember. There's nothing I can say that will make them forget.
House Light has never raised arms against humanity.
Your houses and titles are layers of politics. You're still fallen.
You promised us your protection.
And you've had it. We allowed your brood to squat and chitter here in our city. But still, the Vex simulation persists. If you're displeased with how you have been treated for your failure, then I suggest you camp elsewhere.
Your people destroyed what little we possessed. Now we have nothing, nowhere to go.
Humanity faced a challenge like that once. We banded together and built a city with walls to keep our enemies outside, where they belong.
We hear her broadcasts, but more than that, we feel the energy of her words in the air. Sharp as blades pointed at an enemy. At us.
You cannot ask people to live alongside their monsters.
Listen to me now, Saint. Let me tell you something about monsters. Once in a city grander even than yours, we prospered.
But it did not last. Our great machine abandoned us. And when we pursued it, you sent something back. A creature fueled by hatred. It tore through our great houses like they were nothing. And then it came for the rest of us. Nowhere was safe from its insatiable rage. In its eyes, even the most innocent of Elixni were still fallen. It could die, but it would not stay dead. It would shake off the rot and rise again. And if it caught you in its crushing embrace, impaled you on its ragged crest, dragged you screaming into its foul shell. None live to speak of these horrors. It called itself the Saint. My people must now see the creature every day. It sees us. If we wish to survive, we must all learn to live alongside our monsters.
Guardian, I regret you had to witness my outburst earlier with the fallen leader. I am not a diplomat, and sometimes I can be terse. I know terrible things have been done in the name of the city, in the name of the future war court. In my name, you understand, though, the city is a living thing. And it is rejecting the fallen, like a fever burning out an infection. I will speak to the fallen leader. Tell it that the future war court will personally replenish their supplies when they are ready to move on. I do not wish them to think badly of us. I know they are your associates. What a city we would have if everyone's heart was as big as yours. Have you heard the song of the people echoing through the city? Rise up as one, march toward the sun. The words of people reaching for dawn in this endless night. People who have still not given up hope. Neither have I. And if you were wondering, this was not the conflict I have foreseen. No. That will come later. Unless I can stop it. People of the last city, the Vanguard protects us from enemies outside our walls. But did you know they also protect us from information? Did you know that the Fallen unleashed the Vex on Europa? That they corrupt our guardians with the poison gift of stasis, tempting them to wield the darkness? These same Fallen are now inside our city, at the invitation of the Vanguard. Ikorarain knows all this, and more. Her hidden spies report as much. Yet she continues to support these false alliances over her own people. Whether her lies are born of malice or incompetence matters not. What matters is that I have gazed into the future and foreseen bodies in our streets. Make no mistake, an invasion is coming. And if we are to triumph, we must first take back our city.
Of this night weighs on me more than any other. Know this. I will not stop fighting for those in this city. Even those who did this. The light passes through us all. We focus it through the prism of our will. Those who attacked us were blinded by fear. Poisoned. By venomous words. They were focused badly. Bent badly. But they are not truly our enemies. We will not seek vengeance. We are not the monsters some believe us to be. Walking the path of the light takes strength. That is what we will remember tonight, as fear and hunger gnaw at us, as our hatchlings sleep in ashes.